Oh, the villagers again. It sounds like there is more of them this time. This could be your lucky night, Conker. I was going to kill you and drink your blood. But now I think I'm needing your help. Pray, come here.
Can we just go back a bit there? The drinking my blood bit? What's all that about?
I said, come here. Delicious and familiar. Yes, I think you are my great, 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 great grandson, Conko. Welcome to the family. Welcome indeed. I have a little task for you. These little villagers occasionally pop up to my establishment, have a little fun, and see if they can kill me. It's never worked yet. As you can see, I've had a few minor alterations to the house. We have the grinder. And we have the pumps. And we have some other bits and pieces. It is your duty, your errand, indeed, the whole point of your existence as of this day is to fetch me the villagers, pop them in the grinder, and let me feed. You may feed too if you wish, but only later. Well? Oh yes, I forgot. You can only speak like what you are. A bat. Well, chop chop. Fetch me the villagers. I am hungry. Come on.
Oh, I think I've drunk too much. Oh, shit.
That doesn't happen to every day. Oh. Ah, more zombies. Time for the double barrel boy. Hopefully for the last time.